Red alert has been issued across several parts of Tamil Nadu as Cyclone Fengal forms over the Bay of Bengal. It is likely to make landfall today close to Puducherry with wind speeds up to 90 kilometers per hour. The region will experience high tides and heavy rainfall. All schools and colleges will remain closed in Puducherry and various districts of Tamil Nadu, including Kanchipuram. A red alert has also been issued for South Andhra Pradesh, Kerala and the interior of Karnataka. Over 400 people have been moved to relief centers in Tiruvarur and Nagapattinam. The Indian Navy has also activated a comprehensive disaster response plan.
Cyclone is going to make its landfall in the evening of 30th November. That's the update that we are getting from the IMD. Just a short while ago, they had confirmed that the cyclonic storm is traveling with a speed of 13 kilometers per hour. It's about 110 kilometers off the Puducherry coast and will make the landfall in the evening. That's the latest updates that we are getting from the IMD department. We are coming to you live from the East Coast Road. This is one of the roads where public transportation will be suspended post afternoon, and the visuals itself tell you the kind of wind speed here. One of the umbrellas that we had is already broken. This is the second one that I'm using since morning. But here you can see heavy rains continue to lash the city. Heavy rains continue to lash the city. Neighboring districts of Chennai also are witnessing heavy rainfall. Chengalpattu, Kanchipuram, 9 districts are on red alert, and schools and colleges have been shut. Chennai airport will continue to remain closed till about 7 p.m. today. They will wait for further updates from the IMD, but as of now, till 7 p.m. Chennai airport will remain shut. All airport operations have been suspended till 7 p.m. If you look at the metro routes, there's no impact there. But the suburban trains, they've reduced the number of trains that will be plying today. So those are some of the updates that we are getting. But at the moment, IMD says that in the evening is when the landfall will take place closer to Puducherry between Mahabalipuram and Karaikal. We are coming to you from the East Coast Road. Heavy rains continue to lash the city, and this stretch is a beachfront. State government has advised people to stay indoors and not come anywhere closer to the beaches. On the other side, you can see the rough tides there. That's the sea, and you can see how rough the sea is today. And the cyclonic storm will make its landfall on the evening of 30th November, which is later in the evening today, as per the IMD predictions. The IMD also said that the cyclonic storm Fengal is traveling with a wind speed of 13 kilometers per hour and is about 110 kilometers off the Puducherry coast. So the landfall will be taking place closer to Puducherry between Mahabalipuram and Karaikal. That's the latest IMD prediction. So what are the measures that are in place? Here in, as far as Chennai is concerned, Chennai airport will remain shut till 7 p.m. Metro services, there's no impact as such, but the suburban trains, the number of trains that will be plying today, that is reduced today in view of cyclone. That's something that we've got updates from. And as far as the state government is concerned, Chief Minister M.K. Stalin held review meetings and says that as of now, there have been no major impact, but the state government is prepared as and when the cyclone makes its landfall. So red alert for Chennai and neighboring districts, including Chengalpattu, Kanchipuram, and the landfall will happen later this evening with a wind speed of 70 to 80 kilometers per hour, which will increase to 90 kilometers per hour. And you can see the wind speed now. The umbrella here itself shows the kind of wind speed that we are facing currently here. This is closer to Puducherry. It's about 90 kilometers from Puducherry. The landfall will take place closer to Puducherry between Mahabalipuram and Karaikal. Currently, as per the latest IMD update that was issued an hour ago, what we are given to understand is that the cyclonic storm is 120 kilometers off Puducherry coast, 110 kilometers off Chennai coast, and it's traveling at a speed of 13 kilometers per hour and is all set to make landfall in the evening today. That's the latest update that we've got. Heavy rains continue to lash Chennai and neighboring districts, including Kanchipuram, Chengalpattu, Virupuram districts. Puducherry also is witnessing heavy rains. As per the latest update, heavy to very heavy rainfall with extreme heavy rainfall at isolated places in Chennai and neighboring districts. Some of the updates as far as public transportation is concerned, Chennai Airport continues to remain shut till 7 p.m. Metro services, there's not much of an impact, but suburban trains, the number of trains that has been reduced for today. These are some of the updates. Meanwhile, the state government says that all measures are in place and they are monitoring the situation. So far, there has been no impact, and if there are damages, then they will try to cater to them at the earliest. That's the word that's coming from Chief Minister M.K. Stalin. So these are some of the updates. But as per the IMD, the cyclonic storm is all set to make a landfall in the evening today, and at a speed of 70 to 80 kilometers per hour. That's the latest update, but we'll have to wait and see. At the moment, some temporary respite here at Mahabalipuram. Not much rains now, but it's been raining on and off here in Mahabalipuram. In Chennai, rains continue to lash the city.
For more news and updates, all you need to do is follow CNBC TV 18 on all of our digital platforms.